Okay, we will go ahead and proceed with what we can announce exactly. Processes, Cash App, Swift Charge Card, and Givify. Amen. And their gifts will be go directly into the church's bank account. And I have not had any problems whatsoever with Givify. So use Givify and not PayPal, certainly not Cash App. Don't use Cash App until I give you the green light and start back. So next week I'm not going to say anything about Cash App. Just Givify from now on. Prefer to notice. Amen. Of course, if you don't feel like the electronically given, write a cashier's check, check our money order to the church. All right, get up from where you are and just come. Try to keep your social distance with each other and just come and give your sneeze. Together, so let's turn our attention to the monitors at this time.